You're probably wondering why you're here. You're here because you done f***ed up too many times. You think you're hot in a champagne glass, but you're really cold diarrhea in a Dixie cup. And if you keep up like you've been doing, this is where you're headed. Well, that's funny to you, right? Because you're so f***ing bad. I know your type. You think I'll just get me a costume, rip off the neighborhood kids. Next thing you know, you've got a jet shaped like a skull with lasers on the front.
This is totally gay.
What? Think this is gay, huh? Is that what you f***ing said, you scrawny piece of shit? Oh, this isn't gay. But King Gorilla over there is. And I bet he just can't wait to snap off a piece of your dick in his You, get up. I said get the f*** up. What's your name?
Dean Vent.
Your name is Bitch. And I own you. Your property. And when I'm tired of having sex with every hole God drilled in your slender frame. King Gorilla, you got a cigarette? There. I just sold you for a cigarette. And I don't smoke. Holy s***. You're Dean f***ing Venture. King, I gotta buy my bitch back. Here's your cigarette.
F*** you. Give me a dollar.
Shouldn't even be alive.
Huh?
I put out a hit on you. Super sorry. But, you know, I'm in motherf***ing prison here. My life is f***ed. Dr. Girlfriend left me.
Why would you want to kill us?
Because she needs her space. Like I didn't give her space. She had the whole f***ing cocoon.
Now I'm gonna show you all what it feels like to be a victim of supervillainy. Give me your shoes. I said get those motherf***ing shoes off and throw them here. Now give me your wallet. There, how does that feel?
How does what feel?
I just took your wallet. Still want to be a supervillain?
Well, I do now. You have my wallet.